going there for one night, and I'm going with my friend Sneha and my sister Krupali. We are very excited, so I think we're gonna have some lunch when we get there, and then we're gonna freshen up and go for a little walk on the beach, take some nice pictures, and yeah, just enjoy the day. The Durdledoor coast pathway. Hi guys.
In the Durdle.
Hi guys.
Hey, quite windy and a bit cold.
A bit windy and a bit cold, but we're very excited. I'll show you the view. Walking along the coast and it's actually amazing. Have a look at this. But it's such a nice day today, so let me show you guys. Lovely time at Durdledoor, and it's around 6 something in the evening and the sun's about to set, and we are walking back. Sunset time, and we've just come back near our hotel. We are just coming to take some snapshots of the sunset and just have a look at it. Look, the sky is so pretty. Cold.
Really cold. I have to put my hat on. It's so freezing cold.
We're gonna head back inside now.
Thank you.
are walking along the esplanade and we are not gonna have any ice cream because it's really really cold and the wind is in our face and we probably need something warm rather than something cold. But the sun's kind of peeking out the clouds.
The uno de los tres cafe is closed.
We went to a cafe yesterday and the cafe is closed, so we don't really know where we're gonna get warm food right now. So yeah, I think we're probably gonna head back. But it's been wonderful. Has it not?
Yes, it has. So yeah, yeah.
Bye. That's true. They're currently laughing ahead of.
We're a bit camera shy, you see, we're new to this thing, so please bear with us.
My friends are camera shy. But yeah, anyways, I'll catch you guys later. Vlog, and I'll catch you guys.
We're at a windy Weymouth now.
Bye.
Bye.